Hey guys, how's it going? So, with this video I decided it might be a good idea to try to redraw one of my old drawings that I've doodled on paper with the iPad on Procreate, and so maybe add a little bit of color and life to it. So I'm hoping it turns out well. Also, I decided it might be a good idea to feature some other artists or illustrators with the things that I put around my iPad as I draw or doodle throughout the Study With Me videos. And so today, in the corner with the very cute frog stickers are from an Instagram designer and illustrator that goes by G Sophie. I hope I said that right. I'll definitely be linking her Instagram in the links below, so go check her out. Now that we're finishing up the outlining, the animation is mostly complete, bringing some life to the doodle. And now it's time for the last step, which is to color everything in. Thank you. after finishing a little bit of details to bring it to life, I think for the most part we're done. In my opinion, it looks amazing. It definitely brought the doodle to life. The main reason why I drew this way back when was to practice drawing cytoskeletons and actin underneath the cell membrane in hopes for future graphics. Thank you for staying tuned, and have a good day.